Welcome to Centrum Academy YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about daily current affairs in English, 14th May 2020. Daily current affairs in English, 14th May 2020. The first question: which Indian organization has developed PIPAP non-invasive ventilator Swasth Vayu? The answer is option D. CSIR NAL. Next, second question: who has launched Central University of Odisha helpline Bharosa to help students in distress? Who has launched Central University of Odisha helpline Bharosa to help students in distress? The answer is option A. Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank. Next, third question: which state became the first Indian state to launch the FIR Aapke Dwar Yojana? Which state became the first Indian state to launch the FIR Aapke Dwar Yojana? The answer is option C. Madhya Pradesh. Next, fourth question: which of the following minister has addressed Indo-Bangladesh virtual conference organized by ASSOCHAM? Which of the following minister has addressed the Indo-Bangladesh virtual conference organized by ASSOCHAM? The answer is option A. Jitendra Singh. Next, fifth question: comedian Jerry Stiller has recently passed away. He belongs to which country? The answer is USA, United States of America. Next, sixth question: which state has launched Pranavayu to track oxygen levels of ILI patients? The answer is Karnataka, especially Bengaluru city. Next, seventh question: how many crore rupees PM Modi, Prime Minister Modi ji, has announced for the special economic package? The answer is option C, rupees 20 lakh crore. Next, eighth question: which country launches two satellites Xingyun 2, 01 and 02 into the orbit? The answer is China. Next, ninth question: who became the first Indian to win the Fed Cup Heart Award 2020 for Asia and Oceania region? The answer is option C, Sania Mirza. Next, 10th question: which of the following leading football player of the Indian Football Federation nominated for Arjuna Award in the year 2020? The answer is Bala Devi. BALA DEVI. Bala Devi. So next, 11th question: which is the fastest growing English daily paper in India? The answer is The Hindu. Last question of the video: how many crores of rupees has the Tamil Nadu state government allocated to provide free ration for June 2020? The answer is option A, rupees 219 crore. You are watching the video Daily Current Affairs in English, 14th May 2020, from Centrum Academy YouTube channel. If you like this video, please like, comment and share this video to your friends and others. And please subscribe Centrum Academy YouTube channel and please press bell icon of this Centrum Academy YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.